Apostle Paul began to teach us in the book of Corinthians that we should not be afraid of law, that law is made for the lawbreakers. Praise the name of the Lord. In other words, the laws are not made for you. Because you are not a lawbreaker. So, if the police are running to a lawbreaker's house, where should you be fidgeting? You're supposed to be praying and that God has mercy upon that brother, that may this situation change him to come to the kingdom of God. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Every sickness that you have procured upon your body today, at the Lord liveth,
who have paid the price for your life.
Even when you made a mistake and God turned against you and separated that it does not have anything to do with you, Christ lifted himself up. The Father, I want to go and redeem these people and reconcile them to you. God has proposed a greater thing for you. In the book of Isaiah chapter 14, verse 26, God told us that is taught. Nobody can know it. Neither will anybody change the purpose. His purpose for you and I. Praise the name of the Lord. And in the book of John, you will agree with me that Jesus Christ himself said that nobody, powers and principalities, doesn't have power over me. They cannot kill me. They cannot destroy me. It is the only thing that I surrender myself to. Am I speaking to a Bible scholar here?
Yes.
To anybody, he said it is only you. You do not have power over me, but I surrender my life unto you so that I can rescue the life of many that have come for. In other words, if that Christ is in you, sickness does not have dominion over you. Failure does not have dominion over you. There is nothing that has dominion over you except the only thing that you give yourself unto. Praise the name of the Lord. The Lord will help us today in the name of Jesus. For my time, let me quickly go to the book of Romans, because I want to do quickly, because I want you to dance yourself very well today. And see, in the midst of your dancing, you will experience a miracle and healing here today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the midst of your dancing, in the midst of your dancing, God will do a glorious thing in your life today. In the name of Jesus. Romans 1:21 says, because that when they know God, they glorify him not as God, neither were they thankful, but became faint in their imagination, and the foolishness heart was darkened. When you know how to celebrate God in the midst of your unemployment, when you know how to celebrate God in the midst of sickness, when you know how to celebrate God in the midst of affliction, in the midst of storm, this is sending a signal unto God that you do not give yourself unto the storm of life. You do not give yourself unto sickness. You do not give yourself unto persecution. By your present in the name of the Lord, that is whom that you are giving yourself unto. And God will look unto you in heaven. That if you are going through this, if you do not give yourself unto this problem, that I will hearken unto you in heaven. And miracle will happen. That shall be your portion to